Good evening.
Yes, that is right. It's time for another episode of Red Renegades. Today, guys, we'll be doing Zayn Malik's new song. 14 times Zayn Malik's vocals had me shook. Now, I'm not exactly sure what we're getting into this, guys. I'm going into it a little blind, whether he's just performing the same song 14 times, or that may get a little old, or whether it's just 14 times he had a really good vocal performance and he's, you know, really feeling it. So without further ado, guys, let's get into it. Good full setter. You're sharp here. Sorry, there's a little thing showing up on my computer. It's a little annoying. They're all growing out their hair here, isn't it? Sort of. I mean, if it's up to me, sort of it's the law that when you're 15, you have to grow out your hair really long. Sort of, I did it. Harry Potter did it. And, well, I don't know. Well, One Direction relates to the party. They got around to it, so they have to go through their different phases. Yeah, no, I was bracing it in. He's good at the falsetto, isn't he, Zayn? Alright, am I in frame, people? Just move a bit more here. Beautiful. They on the Doris. Know about that one. Would you wanna stay if I were to stay? I wanna be like your love. That's some good pipes then. Maybe I could wait to the end of the video, but I'm not sure if I've ever seen him perform publicly his Dusk to Dawn song, or am I getting confused the other way around? But yeah, sort of, I'm not sure if it's just as like a lot of falsetto, whether, you know, the song maybe doesn't necessarily work as well live as the studio version. Give me a link if you know if he's ever done performed it live. I'd love to see it. You can get up there, Connie. Shame about the audio quality, but what can you do? Dusk Till Dawn, I'm pretty sure what it's called. No, it's good. You know, sort of, to be honest, guys, I haven't listened to a lot of One Direction's like album's discography, sort of other than the singles. So here I'm getting to experience some of the, you know, the lesser known songs, or the songs they didn't put out as singles, which is good, you know. Sort of sometimes, you know, the song that they thought, you know, the fans would most, you know, like or resonate with aren't necessarily, you know, the ones that they should have chosen. Sometimes you feel like, oh, why wasn't this song a single? So that's some good stuff I'm hearing. He goes all right with the buzz cut, Zayn. Like, sort of, I assume to a certain extent they all sort of had the dress within a similar fashion, because they're sort of like still wearing sort of, just like there's a store which is called JJ's in, here in Australia, and sort of they're all wearing sort of clothes from that very pop culture, sort of, you know, hoodie, things like that. But sort of you see later on, they're all sort of a bit more, you know, rock and roll, wearing like long hair or sort of, you know, got some gel in it and stuff. But I'm just wondering sort of that, you know, the fashion designer or assistant sort of, you know, was an influenced them a little bit, I guess, if they had one, which I think they did. Sounded good. It's quite a juggler standing up there, bit. Yeah, he's good at the falsettos. I'm not sure if I already said that, but I am impressed by that, to say the least. Alright, here we go. Maybe, hopefully they save the best to last. Shame about the quality, but audio quality. Playing golf there, Harry, on the left. Yes, that video ended abruptly. All right, that was Zayn Malik's new song, 14 times Zayn Malik vocal had me shook, an oddly word video. But there you go, guys. Now, it was interesting to see, you know, Zayn, that was a little bit of his evolution over the years and sort of his talent. He's got a very strong voice, you know, sort of. I'm very impressed by it. Sort of, he's up there with the best singers of One Direction, sort of particularly good at the falsetto. And yeah, nah, I dig it, man. So Zayn, very talented. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. See you later.
I gotta get out of here, guys. This bird's gotta fly.
You just watched another episode of Red Renegades. Make sure to check out this video. My highest viewed. It's gotta be high viewed for a reason. This one? Oh, this one's also pretty funny. Also one down here. Alright, see you guys later. Grace, give me a water, will you? Thank you. Good show, that one.